heading into the playoff, I was feeling really calm, and just knowing that if I stuck to my game plan that I'd had throughout the first 2 days, that I'd be fine. The first shot on the playoff, I hit a 3-iron off the tee. It was a little bit downwind, and I put a really good swing on and hit it right down the middle of the fairway. My second shot, I had about 150 yards in, and I decided to hit a 9-iron just to the front of the green because Troy, my opponent, had laid up into the middle of the fairway on his third shot, so I knew that if I could just put something safely on the green, I would be in good shape. My third shot, I had about 40 feet, and it was a left to right putt, and it was downwind again, and I knew that if I could just lag it up there close that I'd be able to win the NSIC title. So I hit a good putt that just ended up about 2 feet left of the pin, and then I just kind of confidently walked up to the next one and made sure that I put a good roll on it and put it in. After the round, I was obviously really excited and thankful for all that had happened that day and for all the hard work that I'd put in and that it finally paid off. And it felt really good to become my school's first individual medalist in the NSIC tournament.